with everyday households, and we do not pay much attention to them. But now they are serving a more sinister purpose for teens.
They throw in cane butts, in the shelter, in the spalada. They try to do a cup for them.
They throw in the sambar in spring.
What's open for this Sunday, let me show you the household products that your child might be experimenting with to get high.